Yes. little dog he's got tattooed on his calf. Not metal. I asked how he felt about amputation, he said no. Don't worry. I told him, put an eye patch on the little fucking dog, that'd be BA.
Yeah!
You know Adams. AJ, hero, he was one of us, you know? He was the final piece of the puzzle. He was the last guy to join the Fab Five, as we like to refer to ourselves on the tour bus. And once he gave a band, everything started to roll. Under the Blade, Can't Stop Rock and Roll, Stay Hungry, Cannot Play. That's album after album, tour after tour, show after show. The band was a fucking sledgehammer with Agent Hero kicking our ass every time. Besides, it was like a back massage with that bass drum, is turn around and see that big fucking smile on his face. Because he was kind of such a good fucking time. AJ loved to play. When we weren't playing, he was out there playing. He passed away on the road playing with the Adrenaline Mob. AJ loved to play the fucking drums. Tell you, AJ was a motherfucker on the drums, so thank you, Mike.